your boy David Costa. Ha! You might just meet me now, but you know, give it a couple more months, years, and yo, check this out. I am sick and tired of being sick of this world that I'm living in, so much sicker than syphilis. If the significance of these particular incidents indicates where we're headed, possibilities are infinite. And if it gets any deeper than wars and rumors of wars, ends of definite developments after this could get hazardous. To hell with it, we're living in times that have been predicted. Freedoms have been restricted and privileges have been lifted. We shifted from where we were, he sifted through every word. Some lived it, some swear they heard what he said but ain't very sure. Could it be powers and principalities that we're battling, since reality shows our towers are shattering? Shouldn't we be practicing what we've been preaching instead of just seeing people be literally? Yo, seeing society sink slowly is so sad. Reading the lies they feed me only just shows that we're being lied to, an ignorant generation raised by an ignorant generation. Veneration and everything around you, remove your lung for ventilation, and I can see the sensation, and this is it, yo. Voices that's got to checking it out, yo. Alright, check this one. Check this one. Live from Jersey. I need a doctor to stop the thoughts and voices that's got the pen in my hand on a mission to drop the ink on the paper and write an album that no one can top or attempt to knock for fear of retaliation with a rhyme like a Glock. My evaluation is I'm pacing straight with pride in a plan. My evaluation is I'm pacing straight with pride in a plan. And I'm losing patience like physicians that have bad reputations, lost in the matrix. My vision is to make it out safe. I've been through phases, many doors were replaced. It's just a crazy little place where I'm at. You know what I mean? Unfinished, exclusive, hit it. This is me, this is free, styled off the top. You can buy it or not, it doesn't really matter. All I ever said was that if it came from my heart, you have to respect it. And if you don't, that's cool though. I don't really mean to ask you what if you went to school though. Your vocabulary tells on you. So if I slow it up, nah, check this shit. Yo, what's up, Skeleton Crew? This is only the beginning. Yeah, I need a nurse for this curse. I'm in search of the perfect verse. I've been in church, I'm sinning worse now. So now when I'm in the verse, I think about, I drink about twice as much as I'm smoking out. Broken down, anyone really cares if I croak? I'm out of excuses, sex abuse is a nuisance. A nuisance, a few cents, save a few deaths a day. Taking more than a few breaths away. Still those people getting hooked on ecstasy. The next to pay respects to their destiny. The rest will say, that boy was coming dressed to play. He blessed to lay, I'm praying that he was. People ask me why I'm crying, I'm saying just because. Lusty loves, I can't lie to myself, I know I'm going to hell. If you were me, you would know where you were going as well. And I'm showing and telling, throwing and selling, knowing I fell and I only glow and rebelling in hell. And so when I'm yelling, pay attention. Hey, did I mention I'm from Indiana, by the way? That's right, it's actually a state in the United States. We're sometimes confused as next to Chicago. What's up, Indiana? Yo. Exclusive for you right now on this Ustream, so you can tell all your friends about it. And you can go to school tomorrow, give a flyer out. But that don't matter to me now because I'm hooked higher. Wow, probably shouldn't have said that live, but that don't matter because I've been doing this since I was 5. And now it's been about 20 years or so, and my skills continue to grow.